Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Aranza, and if you're new here, please subscribe. I do lifestyle, beauty, and gaming content, and this, of course, is gonna be a gaming video. It's been a while, I haven't done a gaming video. I just wanna say I'm psyched, because I finally figured out what to do with the LED light strip. Remember that awkward LED light strip I had in my iPhone video? Bro, I moved it to my desk, and look at how sick this looks. Look at how sick this looks. Oh my, it looks sickening, okay? I can even change it blue. Okay, you want it blue? Blue. You want it green? It's green. It's green. And then you want it, I can literally change it. Literally purple is my favorite. But literally, I moved this LED strip from that wall to here, and now it looks so better. Oh my god, my setup is coming together. I was just so excited once I did that to my desk. I was like, what? Why didn't I think of this sooner? Like, literally, what? It just changes the game, bro. It just changes the game, okay? Okay, now we're done with that. So in this video, we're gonna be going with an end. Okay, in this video, we're gonna be going with an indie game. One of my favorite types of games there is, indie and horror. So why not combine both of them? So of course, in this game I present you, I will be playing September 1999. So I was just stumbling across Steam when I found this game, and it's like a VHS styled first person footage horror game, and I'm super excited to see what it is about. I saw briefly the reviews, and they're overall positive, very positive. So I can't wait to play this game. So let's just get all right into it. Okay, we on this bee. Okay, by the way, as you can tell, this is one of my bummy days, so don't come at me. But anyways, I'm sure none of you will, but just saying.
The screen is black. The screen is black. Push. Hold up. Okay. Wow. The graphics are very smooth. Like, the way that you move in this game, what's it called, the controls is very smooth from what I can see. Oh, that's how I zoom. Okay. Is there anything else I can do? That's all I can do, right? The thunder. Ooh, what is that? Oh, it's loud. It's really loud, guys. Oh my god. Should I keep it loud? I'm gonna keep it loud just for the effects. Just for the spooks, okay? Look at the birds. Look at the birds. They're so cute. What happened in 1899? I wanna go in the door. Okay, never mind. Then we're gonna have to find another way out. Okay, there's two. I'm gonna go this one. I keep getting the doors that are locked. The cross. We need Jesus. Okay, why did the thunder The thunder is gone. It's just dead silence. What? Is this like in a time loop? You guys, this isn't even funny, guys. I'm making really weird faces, I could already tell. Oh. What happened in 8? Oh, 21. Okay, there's police officers. Did something happen? Why is there marks on the door? Police, help me. Help me. Are you a villain? I don't know. I can't do anything. I can't open it. I swear I'm trying, guys. I can't open it. It's just knocking. Ew. Oh, no, 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 no. No. Oh, there's... It's loud, it's but it's oh my god. Oh my god. It's the sound, guys. It's the sound that's getting me right now. It's the sound. Why you gotta do me like this, game? Why you gotta do me like this? That was literally like 5 minutes. Ugh, I got shivers. Okay, let me read this again. So basically, it's a free VHS styled first person found footage horror game. Okay, so we're just experiencing this tape that we found and we're controlling it. So basically, this guy was in their home, and then someone trespassed or something. What? It gave me shivers. It seriously gave me shivers. I was super surprised about the amount of detail in this game. Like, the graphics are very, very nice. The graphics are very stunning. and the aesthetic of the VHS gives it that unsettling. Oh my god. I want to see if anything different is going to happen. I doubt that, but I just want to see if something else is going to happen. Okay. I just want to see if there's a storyline to this. I did not see that the first time. Oh my god, there's a body in the room. There's a body. And it was sleeping too. Ew, I do not want to go into that room. Guys, I do not want to go into that room. Did I torture this man? Oh, that gave me chills. It still gave me chills even after the second time I played it. Literally. The audio design, it gives you one of the most nightmarish experiences of your life. Struggling for sense and safety. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Includes intense violence, themes of substance abuse. Oh my goodness. Well, even after playing that for the second time, it gave me more chills. It was like a psychological thriller. This game is free to play. Anyone can play it, literally. It's 5 minutes long, but it literally just gave me chills and will probably give me nightmares. So, peace. I enjoyed this very much. Wow, I was thoroughly impressed about the audio design and the graphics, like I said earlier. Like, you were able to move very easily, very smoothly. There was no buffering, no issues. Overall, I see why it's overly positive, to be honest. It's a very good game. I will link this game. Honestly, if you're interested, I'll link this game in the description. yeah. I hope you enjoyed this horror game. I definitely will be doing more horror games on my channel more often. If you guys are down to recommend me any games that you're looking forward to me playing, by all means, just comment down below. I'm interested in indie games and horror games. So this was a little bit of both, so I enjoyed it very much. So this has been Aranza, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!